Alright, I'm back. We are heading to Nasty's world. Let's finish this! The rest of the treasure is hidden in these dragon mouths, and I can't get them until after I beat that level first.
Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on! I'm ready!
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Alright, let's do it. Here we go. I forgot something for a second.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
In case you're wondering why the dragons I've been releasing so far are dragons we've already seen, it's probably... One theory is that these dragons came here to try to challenge Nasty themselves, but only ended up trapped in Crystal again. At least that's a theory, and I forgot some gems.
Thank you.
Ow!
Ooh.
Wow! I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe!
You gotta believe! Ugh. Ugh. Whoa, hold up. That seriously didn't work? There we go. We're gonna go this way. Okay, I'll be having a look at that here in a minute. I don't know if the rest of you saw that notification. Oh! Ah! Anything else that way I need to get. I'm gonna go this way. Just need 10 gems, I think. We're outie. All right. There's two more levels to go. Twilight Harbor. One thing I do not like about the Reignited Trilogy is a little bit of censorship they did, specifically in this level. They're supposed to be using, like, AK-47s. That's a freaking paint gun. But, you know, spilt milk. Also, correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe that guy's supposed to be throwing grenades, not TNT barrels. Oh well. Not the end of the world. Despite the visual changes, it's still just as difficult as before.
Rescuing me.
Out. Any more rats over here? No, of course not. Why would there be?
On the lookout for me.
I can't help but think I'm forgetting something. A little harder. There's no dodging the little ones, you just gotta strike before they can.
Thank you.
5! Where? Oh, of course it'd be all the way back at the beginning. Oh, great. Now I have no way to find it when I get there. Well, judging from the way he was pointing earlier, it is clear all the way back there. Oh, okay, good. Alright, where's it at? That way. There. Yeah. Oh. Reaching the final stretch. Alright. This is it. Nasty North. And then the bonus area. Aw, I should. Alright, I got him. Make sure I get all the treasure first. A gym. Oh. Alright. Me and you, big boy, let's do it. Well, first I'm gonna loot your treasure, and then I'm gonna kick your ass.
Nork. Sorry I took so long. Almost forgot about you guys.
What about Ganasty Ganork?
Nasty Nork is toast.
So, now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to find.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Yeah, we're not done yet.
History now. So, what's in there?
I believe this is Nasty's treasure hoard, but the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom. Come back when you have reached 100%.
Done and done. Let's steal Nasty's loot.
Thank you.
What? Uh-oh. Where'd he go? Closer. Got him. Fly up, 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 up. There we go. Access to the highest point I can fly. Where's the exit? Oh. Still a little more treasure left. Yeah. Eat it, Nork. Kicked your butt and stole your loot. Ah. Well, my friends, this has been quite a journey. Now, I'm afraid it has to end. Alright, let's finish it.
Dragon, you've defeated Ganasty Ganor, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say, for every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again.
That's it. And this has been Spyro the Dragon. Truly a beautiful, beautiful game. What Toys for Bob did, bringing it back from the ground up, absolutely blows me away. I absolutely love the original trilogy. This goes well beyond what I was expecting. They could not have done a more better job. Granted, I do have my problems with it, but simple little nitpicks that barely matter. Anyway, this has been Spyro the Dragon. I'm pretty sure this is my first full complete game series. I wonder what's behind that door. I guess we'll find out next time. Until then, enjoy the rest of your evening. Bye-bye.